Finally, Queso has come back with another reaction. And today, we are reacting to the real Slim Shady. I had to, man. I was going through my catalog. Thought I reacted to all my favorite M songs, but I haven't yet. So we gotta slip in the other gems. Appreciate everybody who's hit that subscribe button. I can officially say, hold on. I can officially say I am the realest with 4,000 subscribers. Watch this jump to the end. I'ma pin my music video. That's Queso Warrant. Show me some love. Give it a little click, thumbs up, whatever. So without any further ado, before I
break it down.
Hit that thumbs up button if you're new to the channel. Hey, how are you doing? Hit that subscribe button. Because if you don't subscribe, your granny is a dirty, stinking little. We popping off. Kathy Griffey.
May I have your attention, please?
Off the pills. Nigga didn't even notice that. Bro, question. What was the infatuation with, like, I don't even know the politically correct words for it, so fuck it. Midgets? Little people? I feel like little people sound so much more offensive. Well, but like the early 2000s, I feel like they were just like the running gag of everything. I got my nigga in the nut house. You know he crazy. Kathy Griffin has aged like milk. They say that M, I was watching an interview, M said this was the first, in him and Dre's first encounter, he played this beat, and after that they worked together. After, like, it was like, yep, you my nigga, you my producer, you my artist.
Wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my
basement.
Feminist women love him and them. Chicka, Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you know what, flipping the you know who. Yeah, but he's so cute though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms.
Look, this was Eminem at his most disrespectful, at his most controversial. He was going for pop stars, girls, men, women, feminists, fans, people who didn't like him. Anybody could get it from M at this time. His flow was that wasn't too fast, just very compacted with syllables. I think this was Dre, when you can tell when Dre produces, because he doesn't use the most like average sounds. That's not a traditional bum, 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 bum. That's not a trend. Actually, I think it might be a bass. I think that is a bass creating that thing instead of like a drum that we would normally hear on a melody. This is just like peak everybody. Dre and M are in their bags. But I got detention in like first grade? Because I thought that was the funniest thing ever. Might be first, second grade. I tell the teacher, my bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. She sent me straight up out the classroom, man. Fuck Miss B, man.
And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. Expect them not to know what a woman says.
Mm. What's
they gonna know when it
had D12 in the back.
They hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they?
Mm.
Ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals, other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope.
It's weird because M is pretty progressive. Like, you wouldn't think with the way he moves he is, but I think what Eminem is a real person. So we all have our feelings about stuff that aren't politically correct. And I think this PC shit has people twisted and has people lying to each other. None of us really think all this shit is okay. None of us do. But M is like, I mean, I don't have a problem with gay people getting married, but I'm gonna make a joke about it. He's pointing out a lot of hypocrisy that's going on in the world that in 2000, whenever this came out, 99, whenever this came out, regardless, we still, 20 years later, are dealing with the same hypocrisy, only way worse now. It's like people are trying to get silenced and shit. Eminem's most iconic hook of all time. I swear Stan is in here somewhere. I can't remember where he is, but he's in this video.
sell records. Well, I do. So, damn it. Two, you think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach you, let alone stand me. Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst. Hear him argue over who she gave to first. Put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim.
I said, you know what's crazy? M was giving everybody bars. Like, and M isn't give, like, a lot of people are like, he beefs with pop stars. I don't think that was a thing. If you talk about him, if you disrespect him in any way, you are going to get a vicious, at least four, expect four, probably an eight. He's giving her, or giving them a whole verse. And Fred Durst grew, as we got older, he definitely lost his appeal, but I'm not going to act like keep rolling. Wasn't the hottest shit ever when I first heard it. But he was at least like, didn't take it too serious that he was willing to be in the video. Other thing, how many videos have we seen where Eminem is a woman? Monster, Superman, The Real Slim Shady, My Band. That's just a couple off the top. M getting that bag.
Oof. Sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me. So I have been sitting here to destroy you.
Oof.
And there's a million of us just like me, plus like me, who just don't give a
like me.
Dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm real shady. Or you wanna Slim
going at all these. At the time, there's a bunch of white rappers who look and sound like Eminem that they're trying to push, like the white guy who just doesn't give a fuck. We could say Fred Durst was off of the tree of Eminem, although I do think he's different. I think he's much more rock. I mean, look, modern day, we have like the MGKs. That's like, we know what you're trying to recreate. We know the magic you're trying to recreate that you never will. But that I love how he does it. I love when a nigga gets in his, I don't give a fuck about the haters. Like, fuck the haters. I love that bag where rappers get done. All the detail up in there. Hold it down for his niggas. Bizarre in there hitting the... And I love that. That's really what this is about. Like, all of y'all are wondering why Eminem works. It's not just his raw talent. It's the fact that this man is saying what we're all thinking, but we're all too pussy to say. He's the conversations you have in your living rooms with your friends. I'm just not scared to say it out in public. This is a clinic.
Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. Or you are the Slim Shadys, are just imitating. So won't
I love how he got D12 in there. He's clowning the boy bands, everybody.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. Or you are the Slim Shady, yeah, just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up.
I feel like M hit that midget, bro. I feel like he broke her off a little something.
Slim Shady, or you are the Slim Shadys, are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up.
That nigga Bizarre. Bizarre is hilarious in small doses. That nigga got the med check going nuts. What's the extra 2 minutes? What is these extra 2 minutes? Bro, what? So on the official, The Real Slim Shady, there's just 2 minutes of empty black space. Nevertheless, that is a... Did I stop recording? Yeah. Nevertheless, that is a classic video. Super iconic. One of my favorite M songs. It was a real early introduction to what we could expect from at least the next 10 to 15 years of Eminem. Super dope. And that's why we all love Eminem. I'm out, my...